Children, can you see the stairs? Each stair has a number from 1 to 6. Today we will learn about descending order. So in descending order, we will move from upstairs to downstairs. Each number will get smaller than the previous number as it moves from upstairs to downstairs. All right? Children, do you know who is this? His name is Tom. What is his name? His name is Tom. In the last class, he moved from downstairs to upstairs. Today, Tom wants to move from upstairs to downstairs. Why does he want to move from upstairs to downstairs? To get his football. All right? So when he starts moving from upstairs, 6, 5, 4, the number keeps on decreasing from big number to small number. 3, 2, 1, and finally he gets his football. So children, Tom moves from big number to small number. It means he's moving in a descending order, all right? Descending order means big number to small number, or when we move from upstairs to downstairs, the number keeps on decreasing, and that is why we call it as decreasing order, all right? Now, children, here are six numbers which are jumbled up. These numbers are 5, 1, 6, 2, 4, and 3. Can you help me put them in descending order by labeling the steps correctly? Yes. All right. In descending order, we always start with biggest number. So let's start from the upstairs, which is at the highest point. Orange stair is number. Tell me the number. Number 6. That's right. And the next number that is green step is number 5. Very good. Then comes the pink step, which is number, tell me the number, number 4. Followed by the blue step, which is number, yes, number 3. That's right. And next, yellow step is number, tell me the number fast. Yes, number 2. And the last step, that is red step, is number 1. Very good. The number given in descending order are 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Always remember in descending order, each number is smaller than the previous number, all right? Therefore, descending order is the number which moves from bigger number to smaller number, or from upstairs to downstairs means descending order or decreasing order. All right, children? Children, I believe now everyone is clear with the descending order. Yes, okay.